I've never seen this country so divided. But we have to stay united. I fully understand the West. I fully understand when I was out there, I heard it on the streets. People in Alberta, people in Saskatchewan, keep in mind, people in Alberta are transferring $20 billion to the federal government. They just feel like they're being ignored. We have to work together. We have to send a message to the world that there's certainty here. Certainty here in Canada. And I thought it was a good idea. I think all the premiers we spoke to, it would be a good idea to get together and send that message. But also, I listen to the concerns of the people out west. Because when I was out there, the buildings were empty, Jonathan. I'm feeling empty, but there was a lot of empty buildings. I was out there and was talking to people on the streets. They're frustrated. When it comes to Ontario, I always say, I'm calling through Toronto. This group for Toronto is good for Ontario. It's good for Ontario, it's good for Canada. It's good for Canada, it's good for Ontario. And I'll tell you what's good for Ontario and Toronto right now. It's this great subway line that we just announced. So that's, I hear you. I'm looking forward to getting a date and confirmation of Premier Scott Moe. And I want to thank Scott Moe for getting on the call and requesting, you know,